why? So what's involved in being an artist? What do we do all day? I'm gonna answer that question in this video. Of course, it goes without saying one thing I do as an artist is paint and draw. I also spend a great deal of time on royalty-free websites looking for reference photos. My site of choice to do this at this time is Pixabay. I like it because it's both royalty-free and free-free.
I should mention that even though Pixabay's terms of service allow anyone to use any photo or video on their site commercially for free, sometimes people upload things to that site that they don't have a right to. You might just want to do a quick Google search just to make sure what you want to use is okay. I also have to keep track of the new projects that I'm going to be doing, and I talk about that in detail in this video.
Of course, part of being an artist is promoting my art, so most days I usually post an in-progress pic to one of my social media platforms like Instagram or Facebook. Shopping for art supplies. I also make videos, which is what I'm doing right now. When out and about, I also keep an eye out for reference photo opportunities. So I hope you enjoy learning about what an artist does. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I make videos about art, so if that sounds good to you, remember to subscribe and hit that little bell icon to turn on notifications. For now, thanks for watching, and goodbye!